Here we're taking a look at a 2012 Nissan Sentra with only 27,000 miles on it. That's right. Late model Sentra, low mileage, great gas mileage, and a vehicle that was never smoked in. Now, just to tell you a little bit about what you're getting on this car, you do have the keyless entry as well as the, as you can see over here, the black, basically the keys in your pocket. It's a smart key. Keys in your pocket, never has to come out, and you can open the doors, start the car, and you never have to hold on to the key. If you never had it before, it'll take you about 30 seconds to get really used to it. That's it. All right, you have in this, besides all that, you have every safety feature imaginable: ABS, side airbags, traction control, as well as integrated Bluetooth. Now, you know, with all the phone laws nowadays, I really consider Bluetooth one of those safety features, almost even more important than side airbags or traction control. And it's just very simple to hook up, very simple to use, and once you sync it, you'll forget that, you know, you'll just get used to that's there. Now, from years ago, Sentras used to be really, really small cars. That's why people bought them, to get the gas mileage. But as you can see from the back seat, this is not a tiny car anymore, but you're still going to be getting 30 miles or more per gallon. You have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, everything's right over there. As you get into the car, this button over here is for the traction control to turn it on and off. Let's get in. I do want to point out, this is one of the side airbag indicators, but you do have them all throughout the vehicle. Now, the key is over here. Let's just leave it in there for a minute. And you just turn it like it's a regular key. All the lights on and off. Standard AM FM CD. There's your auxiliary input over there. Standard air conditioning controls. Cruise control over there. Steering wheel radio controls. And Bluetooth. I want to show you, you do have a leather-wrapped steering wheel, so it's going to be, it's a little bit thicker than other steering wheels, makes for just nicer drive. It's there. Enjoy it. And I mean, as you can see, you know, the silver exterior with the few chrome accents going around the vehicle is just perfect for this car. And I do want to point out, rear windows are tinted. We're going to leave them like that since it does comply with New Jersey law. It's just a bonus for you. Now, with that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching my video. I really do appreciate it, and I hope I got everything on here you want to see. If you do have any further questions, please, just ask. Don't hesitate. And again, thank you.